Just have a coffee, black, and a slab of cheesecake, please.
Of course. That's it?
Yeah, that's it.
Would you like anything?
Yeah, I'm gonna do a double bacon cheeseburger, well done, with fries and a Diet Coke.
So, I figured you'd choose this place.
Well, we spend a lot of nights here, or started a lot of days, you know?
Well, you have a better memory than I do, and quite frankly, I think that you work at it, so.
Here you go, ma'am, your coffee.
Thank you.
Cheesecake. Cream and then sugar.
Thank you.
Burger should be out shortly.
Thank you.
So are you clean or something?
Yeah.
6 months sober. How about you?
Yeah. Right after you left, actually. Kind of think about it.
You know, sometimes I think that's what tore us apart.
Well, sometimes I think that's what kept us together.
Hey, tell me about Tommy Bundy.
I don't know. What's there to talk about him, you know? He's a real stitch, okay?
Is it serious?
We go out.
Hey, come on. We're just making conversation here. How long you two been going out for?
A few months, okay?
Does he treat you okay?
You know, not as good as guys without money.
Okay. I see that's still a priority, huh?
Yeah, kind of.
He looks like he's into a few things besides managing a club.
He is.
For instance?
I don't know.
Okay. You don't know. You don't know because you don't know, or you don't know because you don't want to know?
I don't know because I don't ask, okay? Listen, I mean, everybody around him carries a piece, and so does half the amount of the population, so what does it make a difference anyway? Especially to you. So I wrote you.
You wrote me? I never got anything.
I sent it to Dayton Street.
Yeah, that's why.
You know, why does your mom hate me so much?
Listen, okay,
I mean, what did
listen,
I ever do
hey,
to
come
her?
On. She's like that with everybody, okay? She's like that with everybody.
You're silly enabler. And you know what? Even after you 13 set me, you think by now you would talk to your sponsor about it. Really?
Well, I dropped my sponsor, but anyway, listen. I'm sorry, okay? I'm sorry about how things ended so badly between us.
Is that why you came back to Jersey to tell me that?
I came to Jersey for my brother's...
For your brother's wedding. I keep forgetting about it. You know, then why did you come and why did you want to talk to me?
Curiosity?
Curiosity? Are you satisfied?
Yeah. You're beautiful.
I get it. You know what? Let me answer the question you've been dying to ask. It would be a fucking mistake for us to get back together.
Wait, Rachel, wait. Hey.
What?
I love you. I love you. I love you. I want to spend the rest of my life with you.
I can't do it! I'm fucking pregnant, okay?
What? Rachel, what? Is it Tommy's?
Oh, God.
Honey?
Mom, I'm going home.
No, what's wrong?
Your check?